Right, here we got this beautiful area. It's quite often it's golden here, full of buttercups, but and dandelions. Dandelions are having their little spree at the moment with their white. There's a copse over there, and the walk I've just done is following that wood along there down to Loxton. And in a minute, Crook's Peak will probably come back into view. Now we've got the farmer coming, but I don't know what he's doing. He's going up and down. He's got his headlights on. So I don't know what he's doing, if he's spraying or what. I've never seen anyone doing anything in here before. He seems to be going up and down for some reason. I wonder what he's doing that for. Home and bring down. You get fantastic views here. You must be spraying something poisonous. There's a bloke in the back, he's got a mask on. So don't chew the grass here, anyone. He's just going up and down spraying. No warning for the rest of us. Something toxic if everybody got blokes got a mask on. I don't like the thought of that, me being in here breathing in something poisonous. That is truly a beautiful copse. Like I say, right over there we've got bring down. Back of Breen Down and Steep Home. Coming out in the mist there. I wonder what it is they've put down then. Risk in the countryside, it's bloody true, isn't it? This is what I'm breathing in. It's making me cough now. Right, over there we got Brent Knoll. Thank you. It's really, really beautiful, this. I'm just going to turn off a minute, take a picture of that.